Hey guys, Stone Vlogs here. Welcome back to yet another video. So, excuse me. I'm filming currently on the 6S Plus because my phone has gone down to 57%.
I was in the shitter like, okay, someone's at the door, something, nobody's answering me, so. Yeah.
Something strange.
No.
Trust the trader, duck him.
Wait, Andrew, how are you going to pay for this Mackey's?
My fucking bed!
My fucking shoulder! No joke, it fucking landed on me.
What the fuck do you mean? You went for a wee curb?
Maybe. You two will have nice fun.
Oh, lovely, lovely, jubbly.
Oh, come here. Oh, you're happy about it. Come here. Oh, there's no getting away from my love. Come here. I'm trying to order this from the fucking shop closes.
The power of love.
I know he's about to do it. I could tell by the way he was sitting up, he was brewing a fart. Yeah, I knew he was
going to
say that as well.
I'm speaking to you now from the toilet because my day has been shit. That's exactly what this joke was meant to be. Yeah, DWP got back to me today and they decided I don't need pep at all, which they can fucking get lost with. I very much need it. It's the payment that helps me go places and do stuff. Without that, I can't go any places. Yeah, you know, it's been pretty shite. And that's the end of shit thoughts. Apart from that though, it's pretty nice sunset out there. It's due to happen in about half hour, I believe. Well, it's due at 9 o'clock and that's 25 to 8. So maybe an hour, but that seems a bit excessive because the day's looking like that. And today marks the final day at Andrew's. I've been told today we've got to go, and I've booked my pickup, so to speak. Been funny, of course. My dad's coming to get me at 5 o'clock. And if he, Tarkan, doesn't leave today, I'll be pissed off, because we were told to leave today. And Andrew's still sleeping. Of course. Also, I have big news to talk about in the next video. However, an update to that would be, I am well aware for me it is about the 5th of May today, and by the time this video gets uploaded it is near enough the end of May, so the news that comes out tomorrow will not be news if you're a Stranglers fan. That's a clue. However, at time of recording it is big news, and if you haven't heard it, it's still news to you. So, I look forward to telling you all about it in the next one. But until that video comes out, until I fucking made it, thanks for watching, like, subscribe, turn that notification bell on if you haven't already, and I will see you all, hopefully, in the next video.